Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to deactivate or disable your Discord account. Okay, so first of all, open up Discord app, then go to here, you can see the user settings. Just click on that gear icon. Now just scroll down and here you can see account removal. Okay, so there is two options available, which is disable your account or delete account. So here it's saying that disabling your account means you can recover it anytime after taking this action. So just click on disable account, and here you can see in order to delete or disable your account, you must first transfer ownership of all servers that you own. So if you have any kind of Discord server, you guys just need to transfer the ownership to other members, or like if you have any other accounts, you guys just need to transfer that server to your other account. Okay, so I'm just what you need to do, just here you can see the Rusher server, just click on that, and here you can see the server settings, click on that. Now here you can see the user management option and members, just click on members. Now there is two account, right? So this is my other account, and I want to, you can see that this is the account which I'm using right now. This is my other account which is logged in via my mobile device, right? So as I want to transfer my ownership to this account, just here you can see, put your mouse cursor over your other account, and here you can see the three dots, click on that. Now here you can see the transfer ownership. Now click on this, and here you can see I acknowledge that by transferring ownership of this server to CDR the Rusher, it's officially belongs to them. That means your server will be, you know, officially belongs to your second account, or if you are transferring your account to any other of your friends or any other account, right? So I hope you guys understand. Now just turn this on and just click on transfer ownership. Okay, now here you can see that your ownership is transferred to, and here you can see it's your crown is just gone, and you are good to go. Your server just transferred to your other account. Okay guys, so now what we're going to do is go to user settings and just click on disable account, and you just need to put your password. Okay, right now everything it's fine, and here you can see my account is disabled, right? So to log in into your account again, just you guys need to put your email and password, and just you guys need to log in. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can deactivate or disable your Discord account. And if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.